Smarts are the in thing. In the present times, when internet is all-pervasive, it is important to go for TVs that support internet connectivity, widely known as connected TVs or smarts. These TVs allow users do a wide number of things like play games online, watch movies, browse the web and more. Smart TVs can connect to the internet via a wired Ethernet connection or through built-in Wi-Fi that allows it to connect to the home broadband network. Here we tell you how you can connect your TV to the internet without built-in Wi-Fi. Asterisk: if the TV comes sends inbuilt Wi-Fi connectivity but supports mirroring, you can enjoy the internet even without Wi-Fi. Essentially, what you need to do is mirror content from your internet-connected smartphone to the big screen TV. This is called screen mirroring or screen casting. This allows you to mirror your smartphone's content right onto your TV screen. For this, you will need to open the connection for screen mirroring both your smartphone as well as on your TV. You need an Android phone or tablet running Android 4.4.2 or above for this. Also, your TV should support mirroring. Asterisk: in case your TV doesn't support mirroring, you can always connect devices like Chromecast to cast content from your smartphone to your TV. Other than Chromecast, there are also several other devices that allow anything on your phone or tablet to be mirrored onto your TV. Remember here that you don't need a smart TV to stream Netflix or YouTube. There are a number of devices that can connect to your TV and do this job for you. Coming to the market for smarts in India, as per a report from Ernst & Young, the television market in India, which is around ₹75,000 crore in 2017, is forecasted to hit ₹130,500 crore by the end of this decade. A large number of TVs that are being sold in the country are smarts. There is 40% growth in sale of smarts against 10-12% growth for the overall television category, Rajiv Budhani, VP of Samsung India's consumer electronics business, told Toy. Not only big brands like Samsung, Sony, Videocon, but even new entrants such as Intex and VU are cashing in on the trend, thanks to lower prices, 12-15%, of smarts compared to 2-3 years ago. The price gap between a non-smart TV and a smart TV is now only around 20%, said CM Singh, Chief Operating Officer at Videocon. Earlier it was around 50%. The impact of smart TVs is not just limited to larger metros, as it has even picked up in smaller towns, as per top officials from Videocon and Sony.